Byrne.
I never saw it as the start. It's more a change of heart. Rapping on the windows, pushing down the chimney pipe. Blowing out the dust in the room where we forgot. I laid my plans since I was right. Standing through the door like a troubadour, out just an hour away. Looking at the trees on the roadside, feeling it's a holiday. You and I should ride the coast and wind up in our favorite coast just miles away.
Bressie is not impressed with all the female attention that you're getting from being on The Voice. And you have a new celebrity tweeter. Tell us.
Yes, Amy Huberman is a fan.
I love that. Pat's so shy and uncomfortable. Yeah, she's like women and dancing with girls in knickers and Amy Huberman. And I just want to sing and play my guitar. Brilliant. Listen, you did great. Brian, what did you think of that performance?
Well, you know, I'm a big fan of Pat. He just, as he says, he just wants to sing, he just wants to play. He's full of music, and that was a really solid performance. Well done, Pat. Great.
Sharon, solid performance?
I think, Pat, you're terrific. Every week I love watching you. I think that song was very difficult. I mean, actually probably the most difficult of the night and maybe one of the series, because it's kind of like a patchwork of songs. It's almost like the writers didn't decide on which melody or which two melodies they were choosing. So it's kind of like four melodies. Very, very hard to deliver and therefore hard to grab onto. This is not a criticism of your singing. I thought it was absolutely brilliant, but I thought the song choice was difficult for you. It would be for me.
Okay, Cian, would you agree?
Yes and no. It's kind of like, you know, the verses, I was kind of drifting away a little bit. But then when the chorus came in, I was like, oh, yeah, that's the song. And I loved it, you know what I mean? But I did drift away a little bit in the verses. But, you know, I think, Pat, for you, like, you're such a great singer and you're such a natural kind of entertainer that, you know, even though I drifted away, I still came back to kind of go, oh, yeah, Pat's up there rocking it. And you do get up there and you do rock it every week. You know, I think it's hard week after week to get the songs right. So, you know, I don't think there's anything to fault. It was a good performance. Great performance.
Well, Bressie, I've never heard either of you disagree about anything, but was the song choice maybe not
That's one of the greatest songs of the 90s. And if you don't like that song, I mean that's, to me, I thought was perfect for you. I mean, obviously, I'm being a bit biased, but, like, coaching Pat is like coaching the Barcelona soccer team. There's nothing to it. It's just pure talent. You don't even say anything to him. And, you know, I was only talking about the women because it was putting him off his focus, you know, and I need him to focus on the show.